name is Victor Caposetta Jr., and today we'll be going over the closed basket weave wrap. And my volunteer today is my wife, Marina, and our pup, Milo, who will be serving today as a therapy dog as we receive the ankle wrapping. And what this does is give support to ankle sprains. And a couple of ankle sprains we can have are inversion sprains, eversion sprains. And to demonstrate what those are, we will go over the ranges of motion of the ankle, which will have dorsiflexion where the toes, go ahead and put your toes to the sky. This will be dorsiflexion. Plantar flexion would be when your toes are pointing to the floor, go ahead and point them to the floor. And inversion would be when the ankle rotates inward, and eversion would be when the ankle rotates outward. So we'll go ahead and begin our wrap. So we'll go ahead and start with just a regular wrap over above the ankle, just to give some support, and not only that, but less irritation to when we actually start the adhesive wrapping of the ankle. We'll go ahead and begin our wrap with creating two anchor wraps, which will, the first one will be 5 to 6 inches above the malleus, which is right here on the ankle, which is the bony prominent part of the ankle, and will be just below the gastrocnemius. This will be our first anchor. And the second anchor will be in the middle of the foot, just below the fifth metatarsal bone. And for demonstration purposes, this sprain that we'll be going over would be the inversion sprain. So we will start our first stirrup strips, would be starting from the medial aspect of the foot, going over the bony prominences of the ankle, going out laterally. That way we can have the foot into a more neutral position. We'll go ahead and start applying a little bit of pressure. That way the adhesive will stick to the leg. And then the second wrap within that, we'll have our horseshoe strips going along the horizontal aspect of the ankle and foot. And we'll repeat this process about 2 times, creating 3 stirrup strips and 3 horseshoe strips. We'll begin with the second one. We'll give, when we place the second stirrup strip, we'll place it about the halfway point of the first stirrup strip, giving it more support and more structure to the strips as we place them on. Again, creating more pressure on the strips, that way we can have secure positioning of the actual strips themselves. After we get the 3 stirrup strips and the 3 horseshoe strips, we'll go ahead and begin our heel lock. We'll actually be, as it says, creating a lock position of the ankle, that way it does not move. We'll be placing it just above the ankle bone and then wrapping around the Achilles tendon and going underneath the heel, wrapping around underneath the bony prominent of the medial aspect of the ankle, going and repeating the same way, going the opposite version. And once these are placed, we can begin wrapping the entire leg to finish off this process. That right there will be a closed basket weave for ankle sprains. And today we'll be going over post exercises for a sprained ankle. And today my volunteer is my wife, Marina, who will be demonstrating these exercises. So the first one we'll be going over is a dorsiflex stretch, and she will go ahead and demonstrate that. And what this will do is help stretch out the gastrocnemius and the extender tessitorum longus muscles of the ankle. And then we'll be doing this for about 10 to 15 seconds, and we'll repeat this about 3 times, and then reverse it on the opposite leg. The second flexibility exercise we will be going over is a towel stretch gastrocnemius. So you can do this at home with common utensils and tools, which would be a towel, a chair, and then my volunteer will be demonstrating the gastrocnemius towel stretch. When doing this, we'll place the towel on the middle of the foot and going ahead and pulling back to create a stretch in the gastrocnemius, which will help, again, stretch the ankle muscles here. And we'll do this for about 10 to 15 seconds and do this about three sets, and we'll do this on the opposite leg as well. Now we'll be going over strength exercises for the ankle. And the first one we'll be going over will be a double-legged calf raise. And what this will do, we'll be giving strength to the gastrocnemius muscle of the ankle. And my volunteer will now be performing that. Now the second exercise we'll be going over to strengthen the ankle will be single-legged calf raises, which my volunteer will perform now. And what this will do is keep balance on the sprained ankle. And so the third exercise we'll be going over will be a double-legged mini squat. Now when doing this, we'll not be going the full range of motion since the sprained ankle is still recovering. And if we go full range of motion, we'll be putting a lot of pressure on the ankle and we'll be extending the period of recovery of that ankle sprain